book is called This Is Your Brain on Music, The Science of Human Obsession. If you enjoyed Daniel Levitin's recent examples, visit our website at ttbook.org. We'll link to his. He has dozens more. I'm Jim Fleming. It's to the best of my knowledge from PRI, Public Radio International.
Tune in Sunday morning at 10 for Philosophy Club, your Sunday morning thought show. Coming up, faith, reason, and science. Now, do you think faith and reason are enemies? They don't have to. Reason requires faith and logic. And how can it be a problem to have faith in things that reason won't tell you?
But if I've got faith in what your reason tells you is a problem, we've got a problem.
No, we can't. We've got a problem. Faith, reason, and science on Philosophy Club. This is Sunday at 10 on KKW 91.7.
A comedy about suicide sounds like a tasteless joke, but British novelist Nick Hornby gets away with it. His latest book is called A Long Way Down. It's the story of a group of people who all hit the roof of a London high-rise with the intention of fleeing themselves off. As Hornby quickly reassures the apostle, none of them actually go through. After all, it's a long way down. Here's Nick Hornby with a bit of a look. Can I explain why I jump off the top of a tower block? Of course I can explain why I want to jump off the top of the tower block. I'm not a bloody idiot. I can explain because it wasn't fixed.